define work-life balance in the view of a working mother and also as a woman who care much about gender equality and women's empowerment. But exactly, work-life balance supports physical, emotional, family and community health. And I think that work-life balance is everything that we need to care about because it is our life.
For me, work-life balance means when somebody has enough ability to enjoy the life between at work and at life. And here at the Quiet Fortune, we have tried our best to support all the disadvantaged single mother to have a good job and a flexible job that they can both have enough income to take care of their kids as well as enough time to enjoy the life with the kids.
I am working for a project of sustainable livelihood, removing poverty by offering job for the poor laborer in Bantam province by producing coconut oil. Work-life balance is something that I think people, all of us, want to reach that kind of ideal life. But then it's not easy at all because you have to figure out what makes your life unbalanced. To me, the more important thing is that I should find a meaning in our work. That means I don't want to work for money only. I don't want to work just to make a living, but to find a meaning in it that creates happiness and energy for me.
Hi everyone, my name is Ngoc. I'm working as an accountant. To me, work-life balance, that means that we find joy in what we do and we have time for community, friends, and work.
Hi everyone, I am young mother. I just have a 1 month baby and how to make balance between work and life. I think we need a suitable schedule. Before when I didn't get a baby and now I already have a baby, it's very different. I have to do many work, how works, take care of baby, and if only take care of the baby, I feel very, very stressed, and I still need to have to work, and when I have to work, it means my time is reduced. So we need a suitable schedule. Example, we need to arrange what time to time for housework and what time to time for working. And when we still work, when we win friend better, we still have a relationship with social, not only stay at home and only take care of the baby. When we still have a relationship with social, it means we still have contact with friends, contact with colleagues. So we feel not too much stress.